I don't want to see a whammy face. Stop!
Stop at 25. Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Duncan.
Press Your Luck. Thank you. Thank you, Rod. You did it again, Rod. You made them crazy. They went ape. Did you tell them that Robert Redford was coming out here?
I did. I lied, but they'll get over it.
Nice guy, Rod. In any event, we're going to have a lot of fun in spite of the fact that Robert Redford isn't with us. We're going to meet three players who are looking for big bucks, and that's more important to them than anything else. Let's meet him right now, starting with our first player, Tucker Smith.
That's me. Yes.
How are you, Tucker?
Very well. Good.
Tucker, you used to go to camp? What is this story about?
I went to Camp Winona up in Maine when I was just a small boy.
What's your greatest distinction about
that? Well, let's see. I was a captain of the gray team. It was divided the whole camp into two camps, the gray and the red. And I captained
the
whole gray unit. Yes, I did.
You're the guy?
Yeah, I was the guy. We lost.
That's why you wear the gray shirt and the whole gray outfit.
Yes, it's
carried. Did you know that Tucker was captain of the gray team? Did you know that? Let me ask you something else. Do you care? I rest my case, Tucker. Good to have you with us.
Nice to be here.
Good luck.
Thanks.
All right, our second player is Frank Trejo. All right, Frank. All right, good. Frank, you are a Marine, or you were in the Marines?
I was in the Marine Corps, yes, but once a Marine, always a Marine.
That's absolutely right. That's right. So you're here to beat up on the whammies.
Here we go, yeah.
Make some bucks, huh?
Make some big bucks, big money.
Okay. All right, Frank, good luck.
All right, here we go.
All right, our third player is Judy Dupier.
That's right.
With a champ of $9,550. Judy, what are you going to do with the money?
Well, the landscaping plans are getting more elaborate, and I also want a home robot. My kids are really thrilled about that. They thought I was the home robot. Now they've got somebody else to program.
So
it's going to work out great.
It's fine. The robot can do all the chores that you were doing.
That's right.
Well, hopefully so. Well, we'll see what happens today. You ready?
Thanks. Yeah, it's
okay, let's do it, gang. Give me a buzz and answer three spins. Multiple choice answer, one spin. Provided, of course, they're correct. Here's the first question. According to American Health Magazine, what is the most common per-tooth payoff for the tooth fairy these days? Tucker?
A quarter.
Is it 25 cents, 50 cents, or a dollar, Frank?
25 cents.
What do you think, Judy?
I'd say a dollar.
Well, the tooth fairy average per-tooth payoff these days is $1. Yay. And Judy gets a spin. And Tucker and Frank, you are cheap.
Parents are cheap.
Now, I used to get, back in our day, oh, because Bill Mitchell's dead, he used to get a penny. So that would, is it retroactive? Can you get 30, 40?
Yeah, sue your parents.
That's great. Here we go. What is the highest denomination of U.S. currency now being issued by the Treasury Department? Judy.
I'll go with $1,000 bill.
Is it a $1,000 bill, $100 bill, or a $500 bill?
I believe it's a $500.
What do you think it is, Frank?
$500.
That biggest big bucks bill is a $100 bill. Yeah. No spins, huh? Boy, is that depressing. Here we go.
Come on now.
It's the location for a hit television series, and a recent study named this southern city as being the most stressed in the nation. What city is it? Would you like it multiple choice?
Please.
Okay, why not? If you're right, you get a spin. It's a location for a hit television series, and a recent study named this southern city as being the most stressed in the nation. Is it Miami, Birmingham, or Atlanta? Tucker?
Miami.
Where is it, Frank?
Miami.
What about it, Judy?
It's got to be Miami.
That stressful city is Miami, Florida. And Tucker, spin. Frank, spin. Judy, to two. All right, everybody's got spin. Last question. This is the big one. Here it comes. From the looks of things, a lot of people took this fellow's advice. In what direction did Horace Greeley advise young Judy?
Go west.
Advise young men to go. Is it west, forward, or south, Tucker?
West.
What do you think, Frank?
Go west, young man.
Advice was to go west, young man. Go west. Tucker to two, Frank to two, Judy to five. If you guys are going to make some money, we come back and be good. Stay with us. We're coming right back. For some money, over $50,000 in cash and prizes up there. That sounds pretty good, doesn't it?
Yes, sure
I got
does.
Something that doesn't sound so good. Whammies. No, that took the smiles off all your faces. You don't want whammies, right? How about an add a one? Do you like add a one?
Yes.
Is that it's up there. If you have $100 and you add a one, you have $1,100. So, and as we go, you can make more money by adding a one to $11,000. You have $111,000. If you have a million, you have a million. I don't know, but it's very valuable. Unless you have a nothing and you get an add a one, you have a lousy $10 bill. So. That's what it is. Would you like to take a trip?
Yes.
Let's do it. Let's do it with Rod. Hit it, Rod.
There is a vacation treat awaiting one of today's players, Peter, if you're lucky. 6 days and nights in scenic Santa Barbara, that picturesque city of red tile roofs and great Spanish tradition, set between the beautiful mountains and the blue Pacific shore. This is a vacation they will never forget, Peter.
All right, Santa Barbara. Nice place to go. All right, gang, you want to win this round, so you can play last in the final round. Four winners put you out of the game, and you can pass your remaining spins if it is within your purview to do such. You may do such. Fewest spins, first such. When there's a tie, player to my left. Tucker, hit
all
it,
right, here
guy.
We go. Come on.
The great team.
Start off with some money, huh? Start off with some money. Start off with some money and stop.
Stop at a one. Now, what did I tell you? You're supposed to wait. $10. $10. That's what the tooth fairy's going to pay in a few years. One spin left. Okay. All right, Tucker, here we go.
Come on. Come on now. Big box. Big box. Big box. Stop. Stop.
Stop at 100 and spin. 110. One spin left.
Come on. Going again. Keep it going. Keep it going. Come on and stop.
Stop at 500 more. All right, 610. First place for now, Frank.
Let's go. Green. Big money now. Let's see some big money. Landed. Big money. Ready? Stop.
Stop at $300.
All right. Place. There we go. Come on, okay now. Big money, let's get some big money here. Ready? Stop.
Stop. I don't blame you, Frank. No dollars, game's far from over. Let's go to Judy with five spins. You ready, Judy?
I'm ready. We're looking for big bucks here. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at Santa Barbara. That trip to Santa Barbara was $744, Judy. First place.
Okay.
134, four spins.
Okay, we're looking for big, big bucks and stop.
Stop and go back two spaces to $1,000.
Great.
1744, three spins. 1334, more than Tucker.
Okay, and I've got three.
Not 1334. You've got 1134 more than Tucker. Three spins.
Okay, I'm gonna play.
Here we go.
I'm gonna cross my luck here, and we're gonna go for really big bucks this time. Really big bucks and stop.
Stop at binoculars, Judy. Those are worth $300, $2,044, about $1,434 more than Tucker. Press or pass?
I'm going to pass it.
All right, Tucker, two to you. Here they come.
I'm ready for them. I'm ready for them. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Keep going. Stop.
Stop at $550. That's $1,160. That's $900 to go to catch up to Judy. One spin. Here we go. $600.
Yes.
Tucker, $1,760. Frank, zero. Judy, $2,044. You have first place in advantage. We'll be right back after these words. Stay with us. Fun and frivolity and gay. Isn't this great? By the way, Judy, we borrowed about $9,000 of yours for about the last 8 minutes because you have $18,400. See, you were a little worried. Well, Bobby, who's our contestant quarter, sometimes he needs to go out and borrow money. He has certain needs that have to be taken care of. But it's back now.
Thank you. Bank
with interest.
Thank you.
Right. You ready to do this again?
Ready.
Yes.
Here we go. Of every five Americans, how many think flying saucers are real? Judy?
One.
Is it one, two, or three, Tucker?
I'm going to say two.
Two. What are you going to say, Frank?
I'm going to say three.
Flying saucers are real. Flying saucers are real. Say two out of five Americans. Yeah. Tucker gets the spin. I think it's time for a survey says. How many of the audience think flying saucers are real?
No.
No.
Yeah.
No.
What do they know? President Reagan labeled him Mad Dog and Flaky, and others haven't been so kind. What's the last name of Libya's... Judy.
Gaddafi.
Libya's leader. Is it Gaddafi, Arafat, or Kabarak? Tucker?
Gaddafi.
What do you think, Frank?
Gaddafi.
That flaky guy's last name is indeed Gaddafi. Tucker, to two. Frank, a spin. Judy, three. If you try and try, but you just can't fall asleep at night, what is the medical term for the sleeplessness you are experiencing, Tucker?
Insomnia.
Is it insomnia, agoraphobia, or somatoma, Frank?
Insomnia.
What do you think, Judy?
Insomnia.
If you can't sleep, you're said to have insomnia. Tucker to five, Frank to two, Judy to four. In the game of baseball, what part of the hitter's body has the pitcher struck if he has thrown a beanball, Tucker?
The head.
Is it the head, the foot, or the arm,
the
Frank?
Head.
Where is it, Judy?
I'll say head.
A hitter who's hit by a beanball will probably have a headache.
Yes!
Tucker to eight, Frank to three, and Judy to five. Big Bucks, we come back after these words, so stay with us. Because you just love to be on television, but there's also $100,000 up there. Does that mean anything to anybody?
Yes.
Yeah, just I knew it would mean something to a few of you. Also, some whammies. So far, we've only had to taste one, as Frank, as it were, did, and hopefully that will be it. No more, right?
Yes.
All right, Judy, with 2044, you'll play last. You earned that distinction, and Frank, with $0, you earned the distinction of being first. Three spins. You ready?
Here we go. Big money, big money. Big money here. Big money. Ready? Stop.
Stop. Big money.
Yes.
All right, Frank, two spins left, two whammies. Press or pass?
I'm going.
Okay.
Go.
Marines, press
or pass? Let's do it. Big money, one more time. Big money, ready, stop.
Stop it. Event two spaces to 4,000. First place again, Frank. No stopping you.
Gotta go.
Here we go.
Come on now, big money. Big money. Here we go. Big money. Ready? Stop.
Stop at $1,500. $5,500. Frank, one spin left. You're about $3,500 more than Judy. Press or pass.
I gotta go. I feel good. I feel lucky. Here we go. Come on now. Big money. Big money. Give me big money. Ready? Stop.
Stop. Pick a corner. $500 to spin. $2,000 to lose one whammy or $1,250.
$2,000.
$2,000. $7,500. That's a nice tidy sum, Frank. Let's see if it holds up. Tucker, 1768 big ones. Here we go.
Let's have some money and stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin. 25, 10, 8 spins.
Okay, here we go. Big bucks. How about some big bucks? Stop.
Stop. That's the captain of the red team at Camp Winona, Tucker. You have seven spins left. Let it go.
Here we go. Absolutely. Seven spins. Here we go. Stop. Stop.
Stop at 750 in a spin. You're back in third place. You have some bucks. Seven spins.
Here we go. Keep going. Stop.
Stop at another win.
Yes.
Tucker, two whammies, no doubt, is six spins. A lot of spins left.
Lots of spins. Okay, let's
here we go.
Here we go. Get some money and stop.
Stop at 1,500 and a spin. Third place. Still six spins, Tucker.
Come on, keep going now. Stop.
Stop at O. Tucker, a lot of dancing going on.
Lots of dancing.
Let's chat. You have three whammies, no dollars, five spins. One more whammy, you will be history. We don't want that. You have five spins, however.
Those things are over. History and stop.
Stop at 3,000. Second place, Tucker. Five spins, about 4,500 shy of Frank. Press or pass.
I'm going to push my luck, Peter. I'm going to play again.
Stop at 500 more.
3,500, 4,000 less than Frank. Four spins.
Play
still
again,
three whammies. Going
keep
again.
Going. I'm feeling kind of good about myself here. Stop.
Stop. And
hasta luego. Arrivederci. Bon voyage. That means goodbye.
Tough luck. Heck of a ride, though, Tucker.
Yeah.
Boy, you rode it.
Give it a ride.
You rode it well.
That's right.
All right, we're going to go to Judy now with 2,044 and five spins. Judy, it's you and Frank. Stop at 500 okay. Spin, 2,544. Still five spins.
Big bucks, stop.
Stop at 750. $3,294, four spins. $4,700, you and Frank.
Big one, and stop.
Stop at $1,400. $4,694. Less than 3,000 between you and Frank. Three spins.
Keep it going, Peter. Big bucks, $5,000, and stop.
Stop at $500. Slowly but surely, $1,594. That's about $2,400 less than Frank. $2,306. Press or pass?
Okay.
Okay, Judy, here we go.
$1,594. Big box, $5,000.
Stop at $700 and spin. $5,894. Still have your two spins. About $1,606 less than Frank. Frank, they're yours. $7,502 to you. Let's see if you can avoid the whammy two times.
All right, here we go. Big money. Let's stay out of it. Big money. Ready? Stop.
Stop at $500. That's $8,000. You have one spin left, Frank. If you can avoid the whammy, you win the game. If you whammy, it's Judy. Are you ready, Frank?
I'm ready.
Judy, big spin. Here we go.
Let's go.
Here we go. Big bucks. Ready? Welcome back at Jockey after these words. Woo-hoo! Woo! $8,750. And Frank, you don't get to hear the illustrious one tell you all about what you've won because it's all in cash.
Hey.
$8,750. Well done. The Marines have indeed landed. And Judy, you've been a lot of fun, and you're also leaving us with $18,400 every penny of your winnings. Congratulations. Good luck with it. Tucker, what can I tell you? We've got some nice prizes for you.
Thank you.
We also have a poem that's dedicated to you from Pat Lutkenhouse of Gainesville, Texas. She said, read this for Tucker. As a contestant, you play for the money, while Peter Tamarkin hosts the show, and the villainous Little Whammy would just love to steal your dough. He'll laugh and jeer and make you sad whenever he gets to prance. But remember all the fun you have had if you win, or at least had the chance. Bull, huh, Tucker?
Yeah, right.
Until next time, this is Peter Tamarkin. Thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.